Discover how action helps you overcome failure. Encountering failure can be an extremely demoralizing and daunting experience. Not only will you be reeling from the disappointment, but if you let the feeling stew in your heart and mind for too long, you may also develop the fear of trying again. After all, what if you fail again? This is a very real possibility if the goal you've your eyes set on is a demanding one. At times like these, it's important to remember an old Irish proverb: you'll never plow a field by turning it over in your mind. One of the best ways of coping with failure is to get back up and act in a way that is productive. Achieving a small goal. You can start off by making a new small goal and going all out to achieve it. For example, you might decide to lose a pound in 10 days. This is possible. By cutting your carbs and exercising daily, you'll be able to lose it in a week or two. While this is a small win, it will lift your spirits and show you that you can still win. One failure doesn't mean it's all over. So, set a small goal that you can quickly achieve and celebrate that. Identifying what went wrong. The next step is to identify what went wrong before and caused you to fail. By analyzing the failure without getting emotional, you'll be able to see where problems occurred. Sometimes it might help to consult a friend or mentor. In many cases, when you're too close to the problem, you can't see the forest for the trees. Getting a fresh pair of eyes on the problems just might shed new light on them. Making a new game plan. Once you know what went wrong, it's just a matter of fixing these issues and trying again. You might take a new approach or change your goal a little. It all depends on what you're trying to achieve. What's important is that you make a new plan that's well thought out and which factors in the earlier lapses in judgment, only with corrections now. You can then proceed with experience and in a more intelligent manner. Taking the next move ASAP. Once the new plan is ready, do take action on it as soon as possible. Hemming and hawing because you're fearful will just hold you back. So will over-planning and worrying too much. Paralysis by analysis will occur, and your progress will reach a gridlock. Millions of people have given up on their dreams because a single failure made them fearful. So, smash through your fears and go ahead and take action. Staying on course. Once you start, it's just a matter of staying on course and getting the small, important things done daily and diligently. Then it's just a matter of time before you see positive results. Remember what you've already accomplished. Once you start, there will be times when you doubt yourself. This is par for the course because you'll be remembering your earlier failure. If your goals don't scare you, they aren't big enough. Do not let the memory of the failure discourage you. Take time to write down what you've already accomplished so far. In fact, you should give yourself credit for trying again. With gratitude journaling and being mindful of your progress and accomplishments, you'll be able to encourage yourself to overcome failure and go on to victory. That's how all winning is done. Thanks. Welcome to my channel. If you're a new visitor, kindly subscribe to my channel and check out my other video. Don't forget to share and like.